Hi everyone, this is Cynthia Bazin from Smart Chick. Today is your day. It is full of possibilities and opportunities are closer to you than you think. Any challenges you had from yesterday, forget about them. They're in the past. You're not going back, so stop looking back. You can create the day how you want it, but you must first start with a positive mindset and create an awesome action plan to go with it. So, this is what I want you to do right now. Grab a piece of paper and a pen, and I want you to write down one or two things you will focus in on and accomplish today. That huge to-do list that you have, you know what I want you to do with it? I want you to get rid of it, because it's too overwhelming and unreasonable to think that you can accomplish all of that in one day. So, one or two things to focus in on today. So what do you want to accomplish today? And remember, the key is to keep moving ahead. Small steps lead to big achievements. Keep moving forward, one step in front of the other. You've got this. I know you do. I believe in you. How can I best support you? Come on over to smartchick.me for lots more inspiration and motivation. Cynthia Bazin from Smart Chick. I look forward to talking with you soon. Have an awesome day.